Hello everybody and welcome back to Analog Vernacular. Today we're going to be playing some more Ghost of Tsushima, and we have made it into Act 3. The last couple episodes were absolutely wild, and I have no idea what to expect going forward, but let's get into it. Okay, so we just got this temple back from the Mongols. Let's keep going.
No Mongols. Solid walls. I think we'll be safe here. Hey. Your uncle chose his path.
And I chose mine. Koton studied Lord Shimura's tactics. He knows how to break an army of samurai. But he doesn't know how to defend against us.
We'll make him hurt. For Taka.
For everyone.
Okay. Right now we are wanted on all sides. Not the best place to be. Oh yeah. What are we now? The Raging Storm. I like that. I like that a lot. Whoa, that was quite a bit of health back. That was a big increase. Usually they're not that big, are they? Maybe the legend ones are. Charm of Incineration. Enemies struck by black powder bombs catch on fire and deal burn damage to nearby foes. That's pretty cool. To nearby foes.
My lord, please help.
Whoops. Where'd that bird go? Oh, there you are. Is that a hat? That is not a hat. That is just... Tengai. True mastery begins where individual ego ends. Damn. Okay. Okay, we're actually like really far north up here. Now we're gonna do that side mission first, I think, and then we'll do the main mission. You are not Kage. It hurts. I don't like it. Definitely need to do this. Is this a door I can go through? It is.
We came to this. Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord.
Okay, short on supplies. We need linen, leather, and silk. We could probably sell to get the supplies that we need.
I'll see you again.
We pray for your safety. Jin. Over here.
Thieves and murderers are everywhere. But the bandits preying on Hiyoshi are worse than the invaders.
The worst one can do is take advantage of their own people.
A woman at Kechi Fishing Village lost her whole family to the fiends. I'm sure she'd appreciate the comfort of a samurai.
Interesting. With this armor, we have a third blade on our back. We still have our two blades in front, which is the standard thing, but we have a third blade on our back. Interesting. Wonder what that's about. Guardian Scowl, created for wrathful guardians of Tsushima. It looks like it's broken. Huh, interesting.
Do you need anything, my lord?
I need a trapper. I think the trappers are the only one I can sell to. Is that right?
You need a swordsmith, my lord.
Yeah, I think so. Okay.
My lord, please help. The Mongols forced my master to craft a set of armor for Khotun Khan himself.
It's not enough for him to conquer our home. He has to steal from our people as well.
When my master finished his creation, he saw a chance to run. He fled with the armor.
Where did he take it?
He hid two pieces of it on different farms, far apart from each other.
And the others?
The Mongols got them.
They found your master before he hid the rest.
When he refused to tell them where to find the missing parts, they executed him.
I'll find every piece of that armor and avenge your master's death.
He'd be honored for you to wear the armor, my lord.
Oh,
bring
cool.
The pieces back to me, and I'll be sure they fit you properly.
I'm in, baby. Fit for the con. If it was made for the con, there's gonna be a lot of resizing for that thing. That dude is like a beast of a man. Okay. Yeah, let's do it. We got some farmsteads to take. They're all kind of equidistant, so we'll just go to the one that the wind is taking us to. Okay, we got arrows. Oh, that's not good. Let's get these singing crickets. Oh, come on. Okay, so this one isn't a farm, this one's a camp. Is that my horse that- oh, that was my horse that made that sound. I thought it was a bear for a second. Okay, if I can get up there. Okay, there's a guy there. Thank you. He's kind of facing me, so... Okay, this is not good. Let's just go loud. Okay, where is that thing? How do I get to these guys? Oh, come on! Jump up there, you dumbass! Okay, getting to these guys is fucking ridiculous. Are you serious right now? They can't hit me while I'm doing this. Oh my god, Jin. I swear to god. Where these things are. Okay, there's one. Dude, this camp is huge. Oh, I missed that guy? Can they not see me? I don't know, ever since that update, there have been a couple of times where I feel like the AI has been a little bit funky. Actually have ammo. No, no, no. Get off of it, you dumbass. Where'd that other guy go? Maybe the armor's actually making it harder for them to find me. Can I make that jump? Well, I tried to roll, it didn't work. I don't know about that. Yeah, man, this camp is huge. Okay, I know there's another dog around here somewhere. Is that him? Where's the dog? Okay, the music stopped. Does that mean I got everybody? Know your enemy. That must be from getting the 20 artifacts.
Fight me!
I like the cape on this armor now. It's really cool. Okay. Kill General Dogshit. So once we destroy this black powder, I'm betting that we're going to be doing a duel. Where's the black powder? Somewhere over there. That icon looks tiny. Is it really that far away? Where'd it go? Ah, there we go. Alright, let's see if this initiates a duel. Yep, here we go. Oh, he's got a bunch of buddies with him too. Better run. Piece of Mongol armor. A piece of the Mongol armor custom built for Khotun Khan, found at Dogshin's mining camp. Okay. One of four done. Okay, we got three to work with right now. All these ones cost two, right? Yeah. Twice as much damage with the kunai. Smoke bomb, restore some of your health. That's an interesting one. These were kind of useless. I never use this. Okay, we'll go to that one next. I miss Kage. This horse doesn't even have a name.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that was a deer. For a second, I thought it was a golden bird. Okay, I guess there's no option to do a standoff or anything? Like, what? God, turning on that is fucking ridiculous. Dude, slow the fuck down. Guy? Okay, two more for charm power up. Oh yes. That's a good boy. Come on, let me do it. There we go. Leave him. The only thing to do with hides right now is sell them anyway, so. Looks like a farmstead this time. Yeah, that means they're gonna have, prisoners.
Can't leave yet. Too dangerous. Legium Harsinta.
There's a third one, right? There's one downstairs somewhere. Can't block if you haven't pulled out your weapon.
You'll be free soon.
They say you killed 100 Mongols taking back the castle by yourself.
My prayers have been answered.
You're safe now.
Wow, there's 5 hostages here? Damn. Okay, there's a guy pretty close to him. Yeah, just not quite close enough, huh? All right, that guy goes away. That's good. Anybody else?
Not moving. I'm killed.
Der Moonbase plant left.
Woo, close one.
Thank you, my lord.
Be careful out there.
Okay, 2 down. Dude, look at this building. Not the explosive one. That's all I got right now of that. Alright. Alright, those guys generally don't have a ton of health, so that works. I want to take care of that dog. Yes, I did see that. Give me them supplies.
Thank you.
Really? Bullshit.
It's too dangerous.
I feel like spear users are a lot more aggressive right now in this area and on lethal. Like a lot more aggressive.
Please release me!
Still.
Keep your voice down, buddy. It's all good. I got you.
I'm still alive. Thank you, my lord.
You're safe now.
Now we got that giant building over here, huh? Once they get close enough together, well, okay,
it's not safe yet.
What? Get off of that, dumbass!
I'm dead. Bless you, Lord Sakai.
Careful up there.
Okay, one more. Assassinate enemies from above without being seen. I might still have the chance to get that. Probably not, though. I've killed too many. But we'll see. Okay. That way. Thank you. Those aren't enemies, are they? They're not red. Dude, look at that freaking well. So are we done?
Help me!
Yeah, okay.
You'll be free soon.
My lord,
get that well up
I
there.
Think you were destined to come here. This piece of armor was given to us by the man who made it. He was fleeing the Mongols.
This was crafted for Wotan Khan. But I'll be the one to wear it. Thank you for keeping it safe.
Of course, my lord.
Piece of Mongol armor. A piece of Mongol armor custom built for Khotun Khan, found at Kawachi Farmstead. Alright. A whaling village.
My lord, I've heard people are climbing Mount Jogaku in search of the same power the Mongols used to light their blades aflame.
A blade on fire?
It's the last...
That would prove useful in such a cold place. What makes them think Mount Jogaku
holds a secret? It's gonna be one of the mythic tales.
The musician's song. His words must be convincing if people are willing to risk freezing to death.
Perhaps I'll hear the song for myself.
The musician may still be at the base of the mountain, though I can't imagine he'll stay for long.
So that's going to be this, the Way of the Flame. Awesome. Yeah, we have to do that soon, too. Wanted to see if any question marks showed up after that thing popped. Quick!
There's no escaping them, my lord. They control every road in and out of here.
Is that how they captured you?
I was following the path. And they were camped nearby, waiting for travelers.
Find a safe spot in the wilds until I've cleared the roads.
Okay, do we have a place to climb down? I thought he was one of the weak bow guys. Man, I still haven't gotten arrows for that. And he's gonna turn around before I get to him. Oh! Just in time. Okay, guy there, guy there, and a guy there. I thought he was a little further out. Alright, let's see if I can triangle this one. Ah, man. I thought maybe they were close enough that I could triangle that. Probably just a bad idea anyway. Yeah, let's go a different route. Oh my god! Didn't even realize those guys were there. I can't tell which direction this guy is facing. Can't get in through this way.
Hmm.
Kun Sun Tatla. Der Mund bei Statura.
Get up this way or not? I don't think I can. I think I gotta be able to jump from a higher place or take this rope. Jump down. Yeah, I don't think I can make that jump. Now, how do I get up there? Uh-oh. Okay, this might work. Bow guy somewhere over here. No! Why would you do that? Ouch. God, that has to hurt. The sound of that thud just sounds like... Ooh. Oh, that was weird. Alright, he's not getting back up. I don't... Oh, was it that guy? I didn't even see him. Thank you. Okay, that was a pretty clean clear, I think. There might be a couple more around here somewhere. Is that all of it? Black powder cache, and then we need to kill General Bartu. Okay, first off, he's probably gonna be a shield guy, so I'm gonna get into the correct stance. That was fun. That was a fun duel.
The armor that was meant for the Khan.
All right, piece of Mongol armor, custom built for Khotun Khan, found at Bartu's mining camp. We only have one more left. We're getting quite a bit of legend from these missions now. You're missing, Jin. You're not even petting him. Maybe Kage was taller, and that animation was made for Kage? I don't know what's going on there. Oh, Kage, I miss you, buddy. Okay, well, at any rate, this is where we're going to end this episode. So, thank you all for being here. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next one. Have a good one.